welcome, ladies and gentlemen, the magnificent toll station castle, Pfalzgrafenstein. Now, if you look just behind Pfalzgrafenstein, we have the town of Kaub, and above the town of Kaub, we have the castle, Rudesheim. This castle was first mentioned in 1257. It gets its name from Good Rock, as it was successfully defended against an attacking army for a whole year in 1504. In 1807, Napoleon sold the castle as a stone quarry. It was restored 70 years later, and it's now a hotel.